because we have to make some kind of food and then turn it in with the picture and the ingredients. So we are going to make a strawberry cherry pie. And right now, that's the flour over here.
How many cups of flour?
Three cups of sugar.
1 tablespoon of sugar.
1 tablespoon of sugar, one
that's
egg.
Salt.
It was supposed to be. Never mind, the sugar's over here.
Okay, tablespoon of sugar.
Tablespoon of sugar.
So what do we do with the salt?
We leave it. Put it in another bowl.
Yeah, you put it in the things.
Are you cutting your first pie that you made?
Yes. Dun, dun, da,
da. Yay! Dun, dun, how you feel, Daddy? You look a lot more relaxed now.
He helped a lot.
Oh, that looks so beautiful.
Okay,
It's watery.
Tell me what it is.
What kind of
pie is it?
It is a strawberry.
Yeah, I cook longer than.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You can put it back in.
It's a strawberry soup.
It's a strawberry cherry pie. Well, it's supposed to be.
Here, smile. Smile.
La la la.